I don't pull up on people.
I mean, your whole internet.
I don't pull up.
I want someone that, you feel me? I want someone that's a fan, you feel me? That, yeah. Come on now.
Aren't you that guy?
I don't pull up.
On little old me, tiny me, tiny small little me with no clout, with now nobody on her side.
Yo!
You're bad at the fan.
Stella, you're a baby mother and you're showing up on people like a fan. Cringe.
Yeah, I don't know, chat. I know you guys don't agree with me on this one, so I'm just gonna shut up. But yeah, I don't think Stella's that bad. Not gonna lie, chat. Listen, a girl that wants a guy and will do anything to get that guy, but still respects herself, there's nothing wrong with it. Now, if she's getting dogged out by both of them, and she's about to get a fucking face tattoo, and then she's gonna go to a Drake concert and then suck Drake up, then it's a little bit different. But if she actually just does this for fun, I don't see what problem is with it.
It
pops up on my For You page, so I'm pressing.
Okay, I'm sorry that my cringy ass is on your For You page. What the fuck do you want me to do about that?
Isn't this the same girl? Wait, chat, isn't this the same?
Over it.
Chat, this
get
is the same. This is
life
the same. Let me talk.
Spend your money. Go have a good time. Go take a walk outside. Let me talk.
Wait, is Dez on live? Why y'all keep saying add her? What are you guys talking about?
Yo!
Never again. I don't want to now.
And when I did,
you were happy. And you were like, yeah, cool. All this other.
Oh, wait, you wanted
to give a fuck.
Yeah,
I'm
going to do this and that. Now I'm not. I'm sorry. I moved on to better.
You moved on to clowns, but okay.
That's why he's mad. But I moved on to better.
Why would I be mad? I was never gonna link up with you on God. What do you bring to the table for me? You wouldn't have helped me with anything.
Exactly. Wait, hold on. Why'd you say?
What do you bring to the table? You wouldn't have helped me with nothing.
Wait, Stella, why'd you say you moved on to better?
She wouldn't have brought nothing to the table. Why would I be mad?
Because I was their gifter before I ever.
Who's there?
Huh?
I'm confused. Hold up.
Yeah, you of course.
You used to like Guzman?
No, not like, I liked him as a creator, and I used to drop on him, and I used to drop on his boy, but, like, they were, like, always super, like, dry or whatever,
okay,
like,
but
just,
why
I could...
Why do you say that you moved on to better? Like, what do you mean by that?
That's goofy.
Because I was, one time I went into, because I didn't think that the Island Boys would ever pay attention to me at all. And then they were like, well, why are you hanging out with all these other, like, people, like, or, like, wanting to chill with these other people? Like, just shoot your shot with us. You're not an ugly girl. You could be around if you just shoot your shot. So then I was like, okay, I'm just gonna shoot my shot then. And then I did, and then now I'm super happy. Like, it's cool being in a big body car and, like, having a bodyguard with us. It's cool, like,
no!
Yo! So much fun!
No, you're a clown. No, I actually get what you were trying to do now. You're a clout chaser. You try to get around me and Trillo, thinking it would get you closer to them. And guess what? We didn't take you serious. Then you went after their cameraman to try to get closer to them.
Yeah, now she lost me, chat. See, she had me for a sec. Now she lost me. All right, guys, I'm Team Guzman again.
She knew if she could get close to the cameraman, she would be a groupie to the Island Kids. You're a clown. You were just trying to make connections to get closer to them. You're weird on God. Nobody takes you serious.
No, listen, chap. She said that she liked Guzman, and I was like, okay, I fuck with that. But then when she said, but now I got better, now I was like, you know what I'm saying?
Stream sniping the Island Boys, and I started, like, you know,
okay,
like,
but why
gifting
are you
and dropping on them.
Yo, Stella,
I would go into his live, and then, like, he usually would be like, yo, Stella, what's up, on his live, and then ever since then, when I would go into his live, he would not say that at all, so I was like, okay,
yo,
maybe
Stella,
he doesn't like me anymore as a person or whatever.
Because,
and then I just left.
No, because you're a clown. Why would I say anything to someone who...
Because he saw I was a clown. Okay, so you just don't like me because I'm a clown because I stream sniped
No, it's not that I don't like you. It's that I'm telling you real facts. It's not about not liking you.
Wait, this is mine. Hold on. Let me talk to you, girl.
I used to gift on them, and like now I'm just like, okay, like I'm gonna be over here instead.
No, I'm not, bro. Hey, yo, Stella. Stella, what makes the Island Boys better than Guzman?
They're cool as fuck.
Like, I'll actually kind of respect you more if you like somebody like Guzman, not gonna lie. Because then I'll be like, oh, wow, maybe she actually fucks
him. I liked him as a person. He was mad funny. Like, and every time I went into his live, like, he interacts with his chat. So it's like, people love, like, fans love when the creators are, like, interacting with the chat and giving the chat attention. So whenever I would go into the chat, like, before, he'd be like, yo, Stella, what's up? And, like, one time we even, like, went on camera, like, whatever. And it was, like, it was all cool. And
so
I was, like,
attention thing.
Yeah, it was fun. And then when I started stream sniping the boys.
Anybody that gets with Guzman is actually a W. You know what I'm saying? So you could have just worked a little harder and you could have maybe got Guzman. But now.
No, but, like.
Now you're telling everybody you're a clown and Guzman says that you basically are not worth his time anymore.
Yo, bro, I was never gonna link up with this girl, bro.
Like,
you're goofy.
The thing is though, like, I'm not like a person that could like separate my energy and like give my energy to like all these things. Like, I just wanna focus, like, you know.
Like, you gotta look at Guzman and understand that Guzman is an actual high value man. Yo,
that thing is gone. That thing is already gone. Like,
Stella, mute him real quick. Hey, add Fly. They're saying that he's trying to join.
Yo, chat, you have to admit that was kind of funny.
So
I can't. Yo, I can't take Lindo
he's
serious.
He's not trying to join me. He's in a match.
Lindo, add Fly. Why y'all keep saying that, chat? Lindo is a clown. He's wearing that jacket, the same jacket he wears every day.
Hey, yo, listen, I was actually being for real, but the fact that nobody else took me serious is bad. I actually think Guzman is a high value man. What's so funny about that?
And I think you're a rich man. What's so funny about that?
Yo, I can't take you serious. Yo, I can't take you serious.
I'm weak. Lindo's the brokest creator.
Yo.
I cannot request anyone if they're in a match, guys.
Yeah, this is actually funny. I'm not gonna lie.
I literally can't request anyone if they're in a match.
No, but there was some truth to what I was saying, chat. Like, for real though, like, honestly, people be sleeping on Guzman, for real.
Nobody's sleeping on nobody. I'm him. Listen, all I gotta say is this. Lindo and Stella, y'all fit into the same category of delusions. Lindo.
No, honestly, I would never go for Stella, but I'm saying she seems normal.
Cringe.
But I don't like how she said that Island Boys was better than you.
No, she's just delusional. She's saying things that she's trying to have their back.
Why
because
fun. They do fun shit. I'm sorry.
Bro,
you're doing fun shit
with people who don't invite you. You're a clown. Stop showing up uninvited. You know what happened if you showing up and uninvited? Do you
be
know,
so
do you,
angry.
You're desperate.
Be
you know what
angry,
happened?
Be so mad. I'm still gonna show up, but
yeah,
I'm gonna
keep doing the delusional thing. You look like a clown. On God, it's giving
okay,
that nobody loves you. It's giving that you've
like.
Never had love in life. It's giving
she's
that you
unloved.
Love.
Yo, is she an unloved mother?
On God, she is. Her baby daddy left her because she's a clown. Yo.
Yo, honestly, yeah, Guzman is
exactly
actually
right. They can Guzman tell me to leave and they don't. They're like, okay, come on, let's go in the car. Like, let's go.
Nobody
like,
can I'm take you serious. You got hit by both the two guys. Yo!
That didn't even happen. You're crazy. That
You're
actually
laughing.
Didn't happen. I would... They wouldn't they say that and I would have no problem.
Yeah,
there
would
be a video, first
no,
of all.
They wouldn't admit to it. They
so,
wouldn't
like,
admit to that because you're a clown.
No, it's like innocent. Like, you're like crazy.
Yes, Stella. I'm not gonna lie, Stella. The first thing a guy does.
In my heart, like how.
Listen, Stella, you fucked up your image because the first thing a guy does is gonna look at your track record of like guys used to be on dick, and the fact that you used to be on these people, like literally,
why
like.
Why is that a problem? It's not like
now it's
so
like,
what if fucking like them. Like, what is your problem with that?
Stella, what does your baby dad
think of? I like who I like. Like,
no, you can, but it's just.
I'm fucking so angry about it. Giving me shit.
You can do whatever you want to do.
No,
I'm just saying.
You guys are giving me literally.
Like, no, I'm saying, like, you could never be cuffed.
Shit. You're giving me shit for liking.
I'm saying you could never be cuffed.
Stella, you're making.
You can only be allowed in the back of the Sprinter van. You can never actually be cuffed now because we know that's what you accept. When you accept lower, you're never going to get somebody of high value like Guzman.
A bad mom. You're a bad mother. Yo!
You're trolling.
Guzman is way too good for you, Stella.
You're literally crazy. You're showing up on guys like uninvited. Nobody takes you serious. You don't care about making yourself look like a clown. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You're making yourself look like a clown without like with no care. How do you not care about your self-image, your image, your fucking image? Yo!
Yo, you're literally yelling at her like her baby daddy, dude. Why are you doing that?
My baby daddy doesn't even yell at me.
You don't care about your image. You don't care.
Yo, we all know her baby daddy's yelling at her. Why the fuck are you in these streams? Yo, her baby daddy's mad as fuck.
Yo, she's doing whatever it takes to be on their stream so her baby daddy can think
all
she
I'm literally doing think is
she's
showing
up.
Up
Everybody comment W baby daddy. Like, come on, yo. The baby daddy's not the problem. She's the problem. She's the problem. This is why she's a single mother. It's because of her, chat. She wants to go to these streams and she wants to do unlovable mother things. That's her problem, chat.
Oh, for your baby dad to give you a kid means something's actually wrong with him. Why would he give you a kid? You're delusional. You show up on people uninvited. You're a clown. Nothing more.
Now her baby daddy is going to go find somebody else to impregnate because he realized that you just wasn't it. You keep doing all these streams. And he should have never got with you. Yo! Yo!
Yo! Yo, you're like panicking. You don't know what to do. Yo!
I'm in the chat.
Wait, can you come closer and stare into your own eyes for 5 seconds? Try to...
Chat, I'm not gonna lie. This is kind of funny. Y'all going too hard. Yeah, the baby daddy shit is a little too hard. Not gonna lie. Okay, no more baby daddy jokes.
Listen. I can't believe you even have a kid. Like, your kid has a delusional mother. Your kid has a delusional mother.
Working on some breathing exercise. So moments like this, where things can get stressful, you just breathe in and out like this.
Friend. Nobody.
Chad, let me tell you something. It comes a point in every baby dad's life that when they get their second kid, the first baby mama hates their life. That's what's going to happen to her. I hate to say it, chat.
Be looking like a fool, is that what you do? Imagine all the people like in your family. They're like, este muchacha no tiene vergüenza. Yo! That's bad. You show up on people without an invite. That's scary. It's like creepy. It's vicious. Like you're lurking through the shadows like this. And then you're like, it's go time. It's go time. And then you do your little thing. And then you show up on them. You're weird. Yo!
This guy is actually funny.
Chat, Stella's like this. She's peeking out from the window of the shadows. Wait, it's go time. She does her little breathing tactic. Now I can show up on them and surprise them. Yo!
Wait, are we low-key giving her the attention that she always craved and wanted?
Yeah. She's enjoying every bit of this. Yo!
So we're doing... Guzman, we're technically doing the right thing.
Yo, I'm pressing jit, you know what I'm saying? I am going to press you no matter what. I'm going to say what nobody else got to say, you know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck.
Yo, first off, hold up, Guzman. Relax there, buddy.
Yo, you
never say anything that people actually, like, are thinking. You literally are a clown.
Cringe, little bro. I told you to press it for 30 minutes. You couldn't say anything. You were so soft inside. You're such a good boy.
You think that you're this guy that's, like, super, like, not scared to say things that people... But you actually just a clown and no one actually agrees with you.
Cringe. I literally made her get offline. That's what you call pressing a bop.
You're actually delusional.
That's what you call pressing a bop off the internet. You couldn't do that because you're soft.
You're delusional.
You're a lame kid with no type of... Oh, look, she didn't get something. Chat.
No one agrees with you.
Chat, tell Fly to join. Y'all keep spamming he wants to join.
You're begging... to go lie with Flocka.
They keep begging. They keep typing it on God. They're saying everybody. He's asking.
How can you be this person that you're not scared to do and say things that everybody wants you to, and then you say something like, "Hey guys, everybody tag Fly and Adam." Like, yo, shut the fuck up. I can't take you.
They're serious. Literally saying to Adam on God.
You're a clout chaser.
Look, no, on God, I'm not. Look, if you come to my thing, look, they're saying Adam, so I'm assuming he's trying to join. If not, I'll press you. You're soft as fuck. You literally sit on live with Kayla, a girl who cheated on you with YNW Bortland. Yo! I can't. Oh, you're back. Bop. Cringe. You had to get a little breather.
Hey, when your phone died, did you run to the charger and was like, no, we got to go back. We got to get back online.
I like my phone.
Yo, can you, like, stop fidgeting with your clothing? Nobody cares, little bro.
Someone said read him. No, I'm going to let him do his thing. Let me let him.
Text. He's panicking. Yo, time. You have anxiety, Stella. You have...
I do have anxiety.
Jesus with the fucking hand heart. Chat, we need a lion on hood.
I literally do have anxiety.
Let's add someone so we can battle, because you know what I'm saying? Right now, what I'm doing is just pressing a bop that is going to continue to do the same bop activity.
She's a bop, but you want to go live with the same person she's obsessed with. You're just mad because she's giving you competition. You want Fly just like she wants Fly. I can't take you serious.
I never linked up with bro, and he's asked me to link multiple times.
I can never take you serious. You ruined all your credibility when you said, guys, should I add Fly? Nigga, shut the fuck up.
No,
yo!
They're spamming it. Listen, he asked me to link up multiple times. I don't link up with him.
Yeah. I can't take you
serious. Oh, God, I don't link
You're
up with him.
You're jealous over a girl that gets more attention from the guy that you want attention from. Yeah, I can't take you serious.
He literally asked me to link up last night on live.
And that is like the highlight of your moment of your life.
No, I tell him I'm not gonna do it.
Your daddy actually linked up.
I was like,
I can't take you serious.
Actually, he's asked me even while I was in Florida, and I tell him I'm good off that, little bro.
He was like,
I can't take him serious.
I'm cool off that, little bro. You know what I'm saying?
Every single girl that likes the Island Boys.
I got my own motion. Fuck, I need all.
See, the difference between you is I'm not hating on Stella because she likes the Island Boys. You hate on everyone. You hate on everyone that likes the Island Boys.
Lindo, no, I don't. Listen, let me tell you something. So it's normal to show up on people uninvited. Be honest, Lindo. Just say yes or no right now.
At this point, that's just the character that I am. And
no, I'm saying Lindo, it could. I mean, like.
Yeah, shut up, Nick.
No, I'm saying it depends. It depends because if Drake or Lil Durk were to say, hey, guys, I'm going here, people are going to show up.
But he's not doing that. He's just outside, and then there comes the bop running with all her little, like, purse and all these weird things. Like, I can't take her serious. Look at her. She literally wants to laugh at her own self. She's like, fuck.
No, I'm just processing how you're, like...
Yeah, he's jealous. Hey, Stella, he's jealous of you.
What is that to be jealous of? She's a girl that has nothing that I have.
You want to get on Island Boy stream. Just say that.
On God, I don't. He's literally told me to pull up. Toxic wanted me to go too, and I said I'm cool off that.
When Trillo told you to pull up, you pulled up and you spent all your money on a fucking B&B to stay in that fucking bathroom for 2 months. If the Island Boys told you to pull up, we know you're pulling up. Shut up, boy.
Can't take you serious, little bro.
Shut up, boy. Yo!
This kid's a weirdo. I can't take him serious. That's why Kayla left you for a guy named YNW Bortland. And he gave her nonchalant this. And then, and after that happened, you were like, damn, I'm putting my heart and soul into whenever I'm hitting it. I gotta stop doing that. She just let a thug hit. Yo! I can't take you serious. You don't even want to show your face because your emotions aren't going to come out. Yo! YNW Bortland had your girl for 6 minutes and he kicked her to the curb. Yo! I can't take you serious, Lindo. You're a clown. You sit on live with Kayla so long and you try to, like, talk to her and be sweet whenever she cheated on you. You're nothing but a clown. I could never take you serious. You're smiling because you know it. You're literally a joke.
I never got cheated on. Yo, you're weird. You know what's funny? Listen, yo, chat. Let me tell you something. I got a lot of girls that like everybody that has followers, right? And I fit into that category. A lot of times the girls are with me because they feel like I got a lot of followers too. That's why I don't feel no type of way when a bitch goes off and fucks with a rapper, because I know that she was probably the same way with me.
Wait, Lindo.
Let me tell you something. Now, you, on the other hand, you're a regular dude. If a bitch fucks off on you and goes to a rapper, it probably might hurt you. You feel me?
No.
Me, I just, listen, I know that these hoes, it's for everybody. It doesn't make me feel no type of way.
Wait, Lindo, show your face, Lindo, please. Show your face real quick. You're going to love this. Look.
I am showing my face.
No, but put it.
I can't see you. Hey, yo, swipe your phone up. I can't see you.
Who?
I can't see you. You're frozen.
It's because Stella Baby keeps leaving and joining.
Yeah, you're frozen as fuck.
Am I really?
Yeah, but chat, let me tell you something. Chat, you realize Kanye West has to go through it. Everybody that's popular goes through their bitch getting fucked by other people in the same shit. He doesn't know about that because he's just a regular type of guy. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, Lindo, hold the phone in front of your face. You're going to laugh at this. Ready?
All right.
Look, Kayla left you for YNW Bortland. Look at my face. Yo!
Yeah, I already told you I don't trust none of these hoes. None of these hoes. You feel me? I know how they is. They get with me because I got followers. They get with me because I could teach them something. And whatever. There's girls that are always going to go for bigger and better every single time. That's just how it is in this industry. Guzman, he doesn't know about that. You feel me? He's only dealt with, you feel me? Probably nobody other than Toxic.
Lindo, listen to what the comments are saying. Because you care about comments. Not Lindo normalizing getting cheated on. Yo!
No, I'm not normalizing it. I'm just saying, I didn't get cheated on, you fucking dumbass. I'm saying, bruh, if a girl, like whatever a girl does after you, like, you get to see her real intentions. Like, listen, when Kayla got with me, I was popular as fuck. So it just made me realize that was, you feel me? It's not like I got with her at a low level and then, you feel me? No, I was that same person and she's going to keep chasing after that person. In 2 months, it's not going to be Fly, it'll be somebody else. And then it'll be somebody else. You think Fly is going to be like, oh my God, she got with another rapper. No one does that. That's the girl. That's how the girl gets up. A lot of girls, they fuck their way to the top. That's how she does. You feel me? Me, I'm gonna keep doing my business. You feel me? Now you, on the other hand, you came up off of Toxic. You need a bitch.
Say wait, but how come you always
A lot of times, listen, the girls need me to get to the top.
The other day, you literally said that wasn't true. Why now you're saying you're going back? You're going back on your word.
No, you need a Toxic. So if she leaves you for somebody else, it really, you feel me? It really kills you.
I didn't need her. My views went down ever since.
Bro,
I left.
You're mad that she got with Mobsky.
I don't care who she gets with.
Mobsky's not even a rapper or any of these.
That's
things.
Not my girlfriend. I don't care.
It don't matter. You couldn't even win her over to.
I wasn't dating her. You were dating Kayla. She left you for YNW Bortland.
Bro, you sound dumb. She didn't leave me for that nigga. You sound dumb. You actually got left for somebody else.
For six minutes, too. Yo!
Yeah, I can't take him serious.
I can't take you serious. She left you for 6 minutes, and it was lame. Yo! She literally let a rapper that was a thug! She let him hit! Yo!
Do you drink a lot of coffee, Guzman?
Dude, you got lost. You lost to Mobsky.
Guzman, do you drink a lot of coffee?
Definitely not.
I can't take you serious.
Bro, you were dating Kayla. I wasn't dating this girl. Why do you keep trying to flip it on me?
Definitely.
YNW Bortland, not even YNW Melly.
Yo, niggas that talk about other niggas, hey, like, guys, yo, guys. Yo, he's so weird. Chat, you want to know why I think it's weird?
From fighting, guys.
Yo, Stella, stay out of this. Yo!
And then it made him feel so insecure because she let a thug hit. Yo, he literally, it bothers him so bad, Chat, because YNW Bortland didn't even try with Kayla. He just gave her, like, some weak-ass, like, nonchalant.
Chat, this dude is such a clown. Around the time that this, actually, when I didn't even, yo, hey, look, I'm going to help you out. I have to stop giving her my all.
Guzman, I have to give her nonchalant. Guzman, you know what I'm saying? I can't take him serious.
Guzman, shut up and listen, you fucking...
Yo!
TikTok
is all about fighting.
Hey, I gotta reset, chat. He's pissing me off. I'm gonna reset.
Sorry.
Look, it's landing. It's landing.
Oh, it's landing. It's landing. It's landing. Go,
where?
Go, go straight.
By the station. By the station. Right behind this big ass building. Straight ahead. Keep going.
Trey, no more. Are you on them already?
They landed at the police station?
Hell.
Oh, no. Somewhere over here.
That one was landing, bro.
Yeah, that was landing for sure. Police out here. There's some police in that. That's the lights. Them lights.
No, that's police.
Man, what the fuck was that?
I got
it. Ain't no way! Oh my god, bro. This shit here. I swear, bro, I be on this phone, checking messages, all type of shit, bro. This shit be wild, bro. I got a meanwhile, a new team game. KK, thank you for the follow, sweetheart. Loretta, what's up with it? It's a little Bahama evening.
Drive stick, well baby, just peel off. Loving how it lasts long, leave the sheets gushy. Fuck you with the mask on, Halloween pussy.
I said, just say a wig.
Your body shivers and trembles with each and every stroke. Pussy wetter than never, but enough to sink a boat.
What you got going on, De Loretta? Yeah, it's over with, bro. Take me, James. Take me, James. Y'all stop sending me friend requests on Discord. I do not accept them, bro. Y'all need something, open the ticket up and fuck this shit. Damn, Lord, what happened?
What happened? Lord, same reason? Man, you
was
so fucking
cold. He tired. Why you tired for? They gotta find me a girl to settle down with, man. Nah, she left me, man. We ain't get them, man. I said them kids, boy, yeah. Hell yeah, again.
Set him down right here, then. For now, he's fine. That's, he's good.
Y'all bitch ass. Y'all some real hoes.
Got three main ones. Let's take a picture of it, man.
Hey, your ass a clown, Lord.
Man, what a judge it.
Ugly shit you got on, man. Jesus. Hey, man, shut your bitch ass. I ain't gonna talk to you, bro. You ain't be talking to me crazy. I'm gonna talk to you right back to you crazy, boy. Fuck around with you. You.
What's up, man? How you doing today?
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Okay, fuck you too.
Puss ass nigga, I ain't friendly. Fuck boy.
Okay, fuck you, little man.
All that hot pink ass shit you got on.
Man, you hear me, little boy? It's for Easter, man. It's Easter.
Man, look at him. He over here looking like a bad bitch. Fuck away from me. Fucking wig on your motherfucking head, man.
Shut your dumb ass up, man. Matter of fact, sit his ass down over there or something.
Did we search him?
Put his ass in the corner. And look at the wall.
No, you need me to go put your beautician in the corner. He fucked your motherfucking head up.
Oh, you got searched already, huh, A-boy?
Yeah, I'm glad you think shit funny.